Should we be scared of artificial intelligence?
AI suddenly seems to be everywhere this year. From text to video.
I did not think that AI would be a dominating issue because AI is actually not new. So AI has been underlying disinformation campaigns. It's been involved in election shenanigans even 4 years ago. And essentially what I think changed is instead of being an underlying tech that people didn't really think about or understand, we suddenly had a consumer product. We had ChatGPT, and ChatGPT just made it really tangible for people. So suddenly, even though artificial intelligence has existed in a variety of forms for a really long time, it feels new. And it feels like something people can understand potentially the opportunities of, but certainly the risks of.
Now, AI is front and center at this place.
In Washington, AI could not be bigger. Obviously, there's a hype cycle globally. The tech is in the middle of a hype cycle for consumers. But in Washington specifically, if you look at January 2023 until now, the end of the year, almost every other policy issue has been dropped and picked up is AI. So Congress is racing towards some kind of regulation. The White House is talking about it constantly.
There's no greater change than I can think of in my life than AI presents as a potential. Exploring the universe, fighting climate change, ending cancer as we know it. This landmark executive order is a testament to what we stand for. Safety, security, trust, openness.
I think with AI, we are facing panic at the disco. And I think it's because the narrative around the negative externalities is really clear. It's a national security harm. It's a disinformation harm. It's going to take jobs. You saw in Hollywood with the writer's strike, preemptively, actors and writers being concerned about being replaced by AI-generated content, which is not something that's happened. It's almost a hammer looking for a nail. The ways that AI actually exists in the world is boring. It's small. It's iterative efficiencies in the tech we already use. It's things like maps. It's things like better disaster response. It's things like better customer service. So that's just not sexy, right? It does not get clicks. It doesn't get headline risk. Whereas if you say, you know, AI could potentially, you know, create the next, you know, World War Z and we're all going to be annihilated by robots, that captures the imagination. So the fears are more vivid and more communicated, and the positive aspects of AI are not properly communicated, in my opinion, and just aren't as interesting and as sizzly.
New technology and new problems requiring innovative solutions.